The Ministry of Economy and Finance announced today that Minister Hong Nam-ki signed an agreement with European Bank for Reconstruction and Development. Now, two EBRD funds that help third world countries transition to market economies will each receive $1 million each. Minister Hong asked the EBRD to strengthen bilateral relations between Korea and the lending agency and allow Korean businesses to participate in new cooperation projects.